Oh, hey.
I didn't say it was you guys.
Right on. I know, we be creeping.
I know.
It's hard. We don't get many communications anymore on the radio, so we gotta switch the tactics around.
Gotcha. All right.
What was this one?
She's having a mental health problem.
Oh, okay.
I'll tell you. Oregon Cop Watch News. I don't know what's happening here. I think it was a stolen car that was running from the Portland police. Let me see what I get here.
Is this the car that was running from them?
Yeah.
That's the car that they shot up.
Oh, someone shot it up?
Damn.
Yeah.
Oh, the cop?
The side, the, just...
So, not the cops, right? The cops didn't shoot on
him? No.
Oh. Damn.
Yeah, fucking walked in.
Holy.
So he obviously didn't get
hit. Yeah. God damn.
So, I'm at a shooting. Portland. Southeast. Close to 162nd start. This car was shot at. You can see the side window right there. They were aiming. They were really aiming.
Dude. Yeah. He's the one that works in Gladstone at the
Where?
He works at the Arco. Or the old Arco. Yeah. So this car was shot at. You can see the window. There's holes right there. And he crashed into this house. So he hit this freaking apartment right here after he was shot at.
Get back a little bit, please.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Those two bullet holes right there in the window. So I'm hearing from the neighbors it was about 11 shots.
Did somebody get hit?
What's your phone number, Bob?
503-422-7677.
Did anybody else hear anything? See anything? No? Okay.
We got bullet casings here. See the bullet markers? Yellow bullet markers right there. Camera's being stupid. Alright, we're out, troll. It's about 158th or 7th or 6th Stark Street townhomes. It's where it happens. Another shooting. I don't think anybody was hit.